Investors of Organico Agribusiness Ventures Corporation remain optimistic that they will receive their payouts despite three missed payment schedules. Here's Nico Tubo for the details.
Despite Organico Agribusiness Ventures Corporation missing three payment schedules, its investors are still optimistic that the investment firm will release their payouts. It has been more than 2 months since Organico was out of the public's eye. Last June 11, personnel of the Criminal Investigation and Detection Group and Anti-Cybercrime Group in Central Visayas raided Organico's office in Barangay Kasambagan in Cebu City. Last May 28, the Securities and Exchange Commission issued a cease and desist order against Organico, directing it to stop all activities related to selling or offering sale securities in form of investment contracts. However, several investors remained hopeful on receiving their payouts as they still continued to communicate with some personnel from the investment firm. An investor said he is still hopeful that he would recover his investment, which amounts to at least 300,000 pesos, after learning that some investors were able to recover their money without the promised interest. But an official from SEC, who refused to be named, said Organico is not allowed to dispense any money, nor transfer, convey, or in any other manner, all assets, real or personal properties, including bank deposits, under its name due to the existing cease and desist order. Nico Tubo, Newsbits Tonight.